I'm going to pull out $5,000, five racks for one of you guys to find.
Yo, so you guys want to go hide this money?
All right, guys, I just hit the money.
Good luck, guys. Use your brains and go crush it. What's good, neighbor, little babies? It's your boy FaZe Banks, and we're back for another video. In this video today, I'm gonna be hiding $5,000 somewhere in Hollywood. Yes, that's right. Guys, this is not a joke. You already know YouTubers do giveaways and stuff all the time. That shit happens online. You never know if it's real or it's not real. Straight up, going to the bank in this video, pulling out $5,000 cash, and I'm gonna be hiding it for you guys. Real money in your fucking hand. Shit's gonna get wild. If you guys like this idea, you guys want me to do this again, smash that like button, baby. 300,000 likes on this video, and I will do this again. Might even be somewhere that is in Hollywood. I don't know, but I'm gonna continue to do this. I like this idea. I want to get back to you guys. You guys are my f***ing life. You guys are my little babies. What's gravy in the Navy? Little babies. That's where I came from. You guys are my world. I f***ing love you. Okay, I'm gonna stop. More information about that later on, but for right now, it's Super Bowl Sunday. I'm gonna get ready for the game. Enjoy the vlog. Very big things, very crazy things in this video. Without further ado, let's get into it.
Bro, you got so scared.
Today's a big day, right?
Today's the big day, bro.
You know what? My Super Bowl commercial.
Dumb. Nobody gives a f- about your Super Bowl commercial. The Patriots are on today, going for our sixth ring. Guys, listen, I might freak out. Yeah, I really might freak out. I can't watch this game with a bunch of people like this.
What?
You're wearing a f***ing Supreme shirt. You're not wearing a Supreme shirt today. I got you something.
Wait, really?
You're wearing that, bro. You have to.
But what about my Super Bowl commercial?
Bro, f- your Super Bowl commercial.
Do you not care about it?
I do care about it. It's sick. So it's awesome.
Point. Like, Super Bowl commercial or the game?
The game, 100%. 100%. Listen, you got paid. You're gonna be famous for 5 seconds. It's all good. Come on, bro. You gotta support the squad today.
You trying to wear the clout chain?
I'll wear the clout chain. Shit.
All the good luck, bro.
Shit, you right? Let me see him one time. One time. Damn, Shop Gold's been killing it for us, dude.
You already know. Here you go. Don't lose it or break it or steal it or sell it or pawn it.
Or steal it.
But I don't know how I feel about this shirt. It doesn't have Supreme on it, so I don't know if I can wear it. Man, put the chain on.
Hey.
Clout gang shit.
Dab.
That merch though?
The shit's heat though. Do we have any more of these left? They're almost all gone.
I don't even know, but you guys gotta go get them, okay? You feel me?
Now, for real, guys, I mentioned the merch in my last video. We're nearly sold out. There's a few pieces left. So if you want that shit, get it now. Link will be in the description. Probably not gonna be able to plug this again. Nico, what the f you doing, dog?
What? Guys, go buy their merch. It's gonna
Yo, honestly, the merch is fire.
That jacket's lit.
The merch is fire. And if you ruin today for me, if you ruin today, yo, see, guys, I'm gonna have a big long talk with everyone there. None of the f***ing trolling, like, this actually isn't a joke. And guys, I'm not joking right now, because I will
No, go Eagles, no, mocking, none of that bullshit.
None of that bullshit.
No mocking FaZe Banks.
None of that, no, Alex, I'm serious. I'll put you in a f***ing coffin. I'm not kidding.
Holy shit.
10 feet deep, covered in f***ing ketchup.
Don't you hate when your tomatoes taste like ketchup?
Don't you just hate Alex? Frazier, where you at?
Do you know the Super Bowl, right? It's the football game?
Yeah, yeah, soccer, bro.
You got a lot of soccer. What are you saying,
bro? Yo, today might be the death of me. I'm not. Not none of that. Nonsense.
Is this Taylor?
Yeah. Are you serious? I just gave you that shirt.
But he doesn't have a shirt, bro. He's cold.
Frazier doesn't know a single thing about football.
He does. You kick the ball. You kick the ball. You kick the
I can't, take this. And I'm not kidding, okay? They all think it's a joke. They all think it's just fun and games. This isn't fun. Yo, T-Walk.
Today, listen to me. Yeah. I have a website, your cat will win. We got this.
What the fuck did that mean?
We need the Patriots in Montreal.
Thank you. Yo, listen. If the Pats, by some miracle, lose this game, I'm gonna need you to edit the fuck out of this video to convince the whole world that they won.
Dude, I got you. I'll just go out there. Patriots are gonna win.
Listen, we don't even need none of that shit. We don't need any advantage. We don't need T-Wall. The Pats are gonna go in there, and it's gonna be KSI versus Joe Weller all over again. KSI being the Patriots, obviously. Yo, I actually have the dopest story about this t-shirt. I was at Subway right down the street. Not even kidding, this actually happened. I was wearing a Red Sox hat, and some dude was like, oh shit, are you from Boston? You're from New England? And he went in his car and he gave me that t-shirt.
For real.
Dude in Subway at like 4 o'clock in the morning. That's an awesome shirt, very good vibes. You need to keep that on. Do not disrespect it. What is football? The greatest sport of all time.
Greatest sport of all time, soccer.
What about Steph Curry?
And now you, bro. I can't take this shit, bro. I can't take this shit.
Who do you got in the game?
I could have flew to Boston and I stayed with you guys. Yo, no
trouble.
Oh. Let's hear it, Foosh. What do you got to say for today?
Back and better than ever. It's the Super Bowl Sunday versus the Patriots and the Eagles. Who will win? And who will go home? Today's Biggest Loser. FaZe K. How are you?
Guys, I just ordered 80 mini sandwiches from Subway so we could have food for the squad. And now we're going to Ralph's with the homies.
No, some rice.
Bro, you don't eat rice on Super Bowl Sunday.
Did
chips,
you order rice or no?
Sandwiches?
No, I didn't order any rice. You can't order rice from Subway.
We got the homie in the trunk, taking one for the team. Great. Kid, see you guys when we get to Ralph's.
We're already with the veggie dip, chips. Bad guy over here is wearing a Brady jersey. That's awesome.
We're gonna ring this shit out, then we're gonna go get all those little sandwiches. See you guys back at the FaZe House.
We're going to the FaZe House.
Hollywood FaZe House. You guys have seen it on my channel, actually.
Me and you visited it.
We're the ones who got it.
You helped me pick it out.
Yeah. What can I say? Me and houses, I just something about me and houses. I'm good.
You're nice with
you. I'm nice with that.
You could be a realtor, bro.
I could be a realtor.
Fuck you too. Houses.
That's some real determination. We'll see you on the other side, Noah.
Oh, my hand.
Here we are, baby. No brand deals, no free brand deals, but hey, they hooked it up. So here for the sandwiches. And there they are. We got a lot of sandwiches, dude.
Wow, you're the MVP.
Got the range all loaded up. We're good to go.
A lot of subscribers in this car.
Damn, a lot of subs in this car. Heading back to the FaZe House. See you guys when we get there. We're here. We're ready, Cheo. Another Boston native, motherfuckers.
Ready? We ready, guys.
Hyped. We're H. Tomas. We got no Patriots here on that swag. Hey, psych. That's my father. I'm gonna teach you guys a little party trick, okay? Bag of chips. Bust it open. Simple little trick. Curl the ends. Curl the corners up. Turn it into a little makeshift bowl.
It's the best to do with Cheetos.
Fire. You showed me that in New York, and I was like, no way this hasn't been an invention.
But I swear the chips taste better when you do that. This is for Tom, this is for Bill.
Wait.
What the f*** are you guys doing? Why don't you just use the top of the bottle?
First of all, this is a can. You know, this makes us look way cooler.
Okay.
Third of all, cheers.
Wait, Paris?
Hi, doggies.
Yo, what if they fall down the ledge over there?
That's what I'm saying.
Bro, on some real shit, I know I was playing around earlier, but bro, you got a minute of screen time on the biggest televised event
in America
of the year. What up, young Roman?
Hi.
Who you rooting for today?
And don't Eagles.
Say, yo, don't say some dumb shit.
Eagles. You know, Lil Uzi's from Philadelphia.
You with some lame ass answer like that.
Yo, you know I have a concert next weekend?
Two Door Live. You gotta do Get the Check Live.
Ricky
Two Door, Two Door, Two Door.
Yeah. Door swerving. Back in the day, I was.
The first half is over. Very interesting 30 minutes of football. I'm very confident Tom Brady, you already know. They call him the comeback kid for a reason. Everybody who watched last year knows what's up. So we need to pull this out. I'm feeling good. Feeling good. When you're a Patriots fan, there's no other way to feel. All we gotta do is tighten some things up. Sloppy football being played, honestly. Let's go grind it out. Texas win.
I needed that one, man. I needed this. I really needed that. Whatever, though. The show must go on, right? I'll catch you guys tomorrow.
Give me 50. 49. 50. There you go. That was crazy. That was crazy. Listen,
I haven't shown him on the vlog yet because I was a little bit butthurt about yesterday, but.
You flying out tomorrow?
I'll fly out early in the morning, you feel me?
That's heat. Where can they buy that at?
You can't.
Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Ryan, happy birthday.
Guys, honestly, Banks Nation.
It's his birthday.
Screenshot and tag us on Twitter. Love you guys so much.
What you got in that cup?
Clean, boy.
Chill with that.
T-Wop, it's not, T-Wop edit.
It's Coca-Cola.
I'm trying to act cool for the vlog,
listen,
bro.
Listen, kids, don't do drugs. Drugs are not cool. Tell them Ugly God. From Ugly God.
Crack is whack.
Crack is whack. Mitch.
Oh, shit.
I almost f***ed myself up just like you, dude.
Yeah, just like me. I'm still cute, though, right?
What the f***? Mitch.
Yeah, I fell on my head. Everyone thinks I got beat up, which is not the case.
I can attest to this. Mitch did not get beat up.
Hey, don't put me on that. But I was the only one that saw what happened, and you got his ass beat.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna see if I should move in or not. You're gonna give me this right here.
Come here, Rice.
Where's his hand? You think I should move in?
Stay grass in Mississippi, man.
All right. You just don't have what it takes, dude.
Yeah, no one really likes you here. You're
kinda ugly. Should I move in?
Yeah!
Should I move in?
Alright, no.
Should I move in?
Yeah. That's it. Go catch that flight, or catch these hands. What are you gonna do for your homie's birthday?
I told him I'm buying him Gucci tomorrow.
You gonna throw it back for him tonight?
Yeah.
Honestly, I don't want Gucci. I'm not a materialistic guy. As long as Wolfie's my friend, that's all I care about.
I just want
white Gucci tee with the.
I just want to know, are you throwing it back for him tonight?
I told you, bro.
He's tossing me them inches tonight.
Yo, throw it.
That was some of the most suspect shit I've ever seen.
And Rice is over here beating off to it. I thought he left. What the? I swear you just like.
The Uber was 9 minutes away.
But how'd you get from the stairs? You have to walk past us to get there.
I walk past.
You just woke up, Frazier. I was looking for my phone charger in here. I'm sorry, Frazier, but you got tatted?
Bro, yeah, I got tatted. This is kidding, bro.
That looks awesome. It's not that bad, Frazier. Come on.
No. I'm just being a pussy.
That's dope. You know, I like them. I like the tattoos.
Man. I like sleep, too.
We'll let you get back to that. I'm sorry.
Alright guys, it's a new day. Ugly jaw bounced. Everybody's doing their own thing. Rice has a meeting. Wolfie's out jerking Ryan off for his birthday. I don't know what the f*** everybody's doing, but I know what I'm doing. Like I said at the beginning of the video, I'm going to pull out $5,000. 5 racks, 5000. For one of you guys to find. I haven't exactly decided how I'm going to do this yet. I'm kind of just doing it on the fly. But this shit's real, man. This shit is so real. I'm going to get the money right now. I'll see you guys when I get to the bank. All right, guys, I secured the bag. I got the money. I got to go to Staples. I'm going to go get a little lockbox with a code on it. I'm going to give you guys that code in a minute. We're going to wait till we get home to show you guys the money. I'm not trying to wave around $5,000 in front of all these random people.
All right, so we're in Staples, and I came across this f***ing thing. What's that show, T-Wop, with the cases?
The Biggest Loser.
No, it's not, T-Wop. Yo, what's that show with the cases?
It's Deal or No Deal.
Deal or No Deal, bro. It looks like some Deal or No Deal shit. I don't know how the f*** I'm gonna hide this, but I think this is the winner.
And whoever wins this, I'm gonna need this back. Honestly, I'm gonna just give you a heads up. This is not a part of the deal. You're getting 5 racks. That's it. I need this back, 100%.
Don't get too greedy.
Yo, these homies were just on a bus. They hopped off the same time.
Come for these guys. Great kids.
Yo, guys, watch my video tomorrow, all right?
I have
big things, guys. All I gotta say is this, some money, some shit's going down tomorrow.
Bro, right, I'm cool. Gonna get the clout chain, bro.
Yeah, hell yeah. Yo, Alyssa, this is for you, baby.
What?
For being the best girlfriend ever. You see those pretty eyes.
I just want you, baby.
See, that's a real, that's a, damn.
Mine now, bitch.
No, I'm hiding this for fans. What do you think about that?
Wait, how much is it?
5 racks.
Where exactly are you hiding it? I just want to know. I'm not about to go get it. I just know.
All right, bro. So I'm gonna tell you guys where I'm hiding it, because I got the spot.
Where?
You know by the...
Okay, that's a good spot. I'm not typing it in my phone.
Guys, Rice for some reason has a money counter. Don't know why, because he's broke. It doesn't really make much sense, but I'm gonna take advantage of it. Use it right now.
All right, so these are all 20s.
What? This, bro, this thing sucks.
Look, so it's 120, which means there's $2,000, so this needs to be 30 hundreds. Here we go.
29?
Wait, is it?
Empty your pockets, dog, right now. Empty your f***ing pockets. How did I know? You're such a
But yeah, guys, I picked the spot. The spot has been secured. I obviously haven't hit the money there yet. I don't know if I'm actually gonna hide cash there. What do you think about that?
I don't know. What if someone else gets it that isn't a
I don't want someone to get f***ed up for it. I don't want any crazy shit to go down. I'm gonna have to do some thinking. We're gonna make sure that this goes smoothly. It's all good. I might put like a little note in there with a code or something. I don't know. I'm gonna think on it. Deji's coming here, right?
Yes. KSI's brother.
When's he gonna
come through?
When's he gonna
any second now. Literally any second now.
Oh shit, I think I hear him.
Well. You got a big fight coming up? How many times, honestly, is it getting annoying? How many times have you heard that in the last like 10 hours?
No, I literally, when I landed, my phone was just buzzing like, oh, you fucked up, bro. Jake's gonna fuck you up and shit.
Who
like,
said that?
I swear.
Who said that? Listen,
if he's anything like his brother, I don't
really
know.
Lose, bro.
I don't know.
Those are my tweets.
If you heard so many tweets, why didn't you accept the fight, you pussy? I'll fight.
Yeah!
Jake? I'll actually fight.
What's all this shit about the MMA, all the rules?
Nah, he wants to do MMA because he's scared. I'll f*** you up in boxing.
Boxing? You want to do boxing?
No, fight KSI first, and when you win, then you can fight me.
Shit, alright, so you heard it here first on Drama Warrior Nation. You guys already know. Now over 300,000 subscribers. Listen, you heard it here first. Deji, those are his terms. Don't f*** around. You already know.
Let's and go. A drug test, boy.
Yo, so you guys wanna go hide this money?
Let's go hide it.
We got the shovel, the Supreme shovel?
We have to hide it, or can you just like donate to me and just like fake and shit?
Bro, it's your birthday. Why do you have to try to steal everything?
It's my birthday, so you should give me the money. I should be the winner. 653, I already know the code. Boom, there you go.
That's not the code.
That's actually not the box, guys. I can't bury a suitcase like that, so I'm actually gonna hide it in this, so be on the lookout for this. This is the box, that's the shovel that's gonna do the job. You already know, 5 racks. We're gonna go bury it right now. I'll let you know when we do. All right, guys, I just hid the money. It's there, it's down there. That's the first hint, it's underground, and we're in Hollywood. We're going to the Cheesecake Factory right now, and then I'm gonna go back home, and I'm gonna give you guys all the information that you need to find this shit. This is not a joke. Shit is out there. I'll see you guys at the factory.
Ready? Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ryan. Happy birthday to you.
Birthday, baby, yeah. All right, guys, it's been a long day, but now it's the time you guys have all been waiting for. I hid the shit, I went and got the money, Deji came through, it was Ryan's birthday, Patriots lost. It's been a very eventful vlog. I'm glad you guys stuck through it. Those of you who did are now gonna have the opportunity to win $5,000. So first of all, like I said, Hollywood area for this one. We might do more in the future depending on how this does, but for right now, shit's gonna be in Hollywood. I'm gonna go over a few rules and you guys need to listen very carefully. So listen to every word that I say from here on out to the end of the video, because everything I say is very important and you don't want to f this up. You don't want to miss something I said and be out $5,000 for it. So first and foremost, absolutely above all else, safety and just playing it cool, and you know what I mean? No f shit, no weird shit. Be safe. You guys are doing this at your own risk, okay? I hit a box somewhere and it has information to claim $5,000 real, and I just want everybody to be safe about it. It's not in a dangerous area. It's not going to be a physical challenge to get it. You're going to have to dig it up. I told you that. That's a huge clue. So you guys don't have to look in trees and shit. It's underground. It's hidden. It's buried. It's not buried deep enough to where you need a shovel. I mean, you might want to bring a little tool, something to dig with, but when you find it, it's not going to be that hard to dig up. It's hidden well though. So like I said before, I actually came to the conclusion that it's probably a better idea, it's safer on my part and on your part, to hide a note in this box that gives you instructions. Just you, the only person that's gonna see what needs to be done in order to claim the prize is gonna be the person who opens this box. Finding the box is gonna be the challenge. Once you get the box and you're the one who has the box, you get the $5,000, nothing else after that. You're looking for this box as if there were $5,000 already in the box. There will be a note in there that has very strict instructions. There's an email in there that is specific to this challenge. Nobody knows it. The only person that's gonna know it is you. You're gonna email me some specific shit. I put a password on this. So when you email me the password to this email and you give me your name, number, and everything, we'll meet up. I'll give you the 5K and you'll be actually featured in my next video. So those of you guys who care about that, that's cool, I guess. Absolutely make sure you guys record your whole experience. The more you have, the better it is for me. I guess it's not a complete rule, but I would really, really appreciate the person who finds it to have some video evidence of them being the one to first grab it and stuff, to just completely legitimize the fact that you were the winner. Main reason why I didn't want to actually put the cash out there was, one, I didn't want it to get picked up by some random person by chance. I mean, it's hidden well enough to the point where, like, you're not gonna find it unless you're looking for it. And I also didn't want people fighting and stuff and any dangerous, creepy shit going on. So it's just better off. I mean, if somebody grabs it and then somebody else steals it, I'm gonna find out that they stole it. They have to come get the money from me. So it's just safer, like I said, on your part, safer on my part. Okay, now here's what you guys have been waiting for. This box has a 3-digit combination on it. Okay, it's one of those ones that you scroll up and down and it's a 3-digit code. Those 3 digits have been hidden in this video randomly throughout the video in order. So for example, if the code was 123, there's gonna be a 1 somewhere in this video, somewhere around the beginning, a 2 somewhere in the middle, and then a 3 somewhere at the end. Obviously the code isn't 123, but you're gonna have to get that code in this video somehow. I doubt there's gonna be comments on it, because who the f is gonna want to tell everybody the code? Unless those of you who can't compete in the challenge want to help people out, but then again, you never really know if somebody's telling the truth or not. Go find the numbers. They're not gonna be hidden like crazy. You're not gonna have to watch the video 20 times. Just make sure you guys find those 3 digits. 3-digit code, that's the first thing you're gonna want to have. Now that all of you guys have the opportunity to get the code through this video, I'm gonna give you guys the clue. This is where the box is hidden. This is where the $5,000 is hidden. So listen up. This box is hidden underground at a random park in Hollywood. You can clearly see the Hollywood sign from this park. Once you get to this park, be cautious of rattlesnakes. There are rattlesnakes there. Be cautious. And once you make it there, you'll know you're there. There's gonna be a big white man with his hands in his pockets and a blue collar on. He has your prize. Listen to what I just said as many times as you have to. Find the 3-digit code somewhere in Hollywood. Start digging. Guys, be safe, have fun, and let's try to get through this in one piece so I can do this more often. I love shit like this. It doesn't get any more legit than this. I mean, I'm gonna physically hand somebody cash. No fake giveaways, you already know. Guys, super excited about this. I think it's a dope video. I think it's dope that this is my first real video back. I wanna do something for you guys. I'm stoked on it. Like I said before at the beginning of the video, 300,000 likes, Wolf Fam, and I will for sure do this again. Might even be for more money, might be in a different city, might be in multiple cities, we don't know. We're gonna see how this goes and we're gonna roll with it. Again, guys, said it earlier in the video, the Clout Gang merch is getting real low on inventory. We don't know when we're gonna drop again. Once these are gone, they're gone. So check out the website. It's right there on the screen. It's in the description. Check that shit out. Get your f-ing Clout Gang merch. Clout Gang shit. You already know. I'm exhausted. Like I said, it's been a long f-ing day. I'm wrapping it up. Good luck, guys. Much love. Make sure when you find the box, if you're the one, read the instructions carefully in there and you'll have the money. Use your brains and go crush it. Have fun, guys. Bring a friend along. Split the money with him. I don't really give a f-. Whatever you guys want to do, do it up. Have fun. Love you guys so much. It's been your boy Banks. Whoo. I missed that, man. Woo. It's been your boy Banks. Let me say it one more time. One more time. One more time. It's been your boy Banks. Peace the f-